I'm a little bit embarrassed to show this one. This is done probably a good 8 years ago when I was just starting to get into the oils and the acrylics. It's interesting. I have a lot of people stop and look at it and say they really like it and appreciate it, but for me it's more of I was learning different processes and, you know, different methods and different brush strokes and colours and mediums. So let me turn the light off.